Hey, what is up? Kokatan Luffy here. So today I wanted to put a video together for my subscribers. I wanted to say thank you for subscribing to my YouTube channel and my Twitch channel. I really appreciate all the support in the comments. I definitely want you guys to know that I'm still trying to get through and do all the different little requests I've received. So I have to apologize for some of the people who are still waiting for stuff, but I'm gonna try and get around to everybody. Before I continue, quick shout out to AJ. I got your email. I'm gonna go ahead and add you as soon as you email me your code. And also to Jacob, I plan on doing a video on how to stream with OBS, and that's open broadcast software, open source program used to stream to Twitch TV and, you know, other streaming like sites and stuff. So I plan on doing a video for that next weekend, and I will demo with 3DS, and I'll also demo it with J-Star's Victory Verse. I've had a lot of requests for J-Star's. Anyway, back to Smash Brothers, or the main topic, or the reason I'm putting together this short video is I got a lot of requests, and it seems that the overall support for you guys who want to see more Smash Brothers, you know, news and coverage and stuff, I mean, there's a lot of sources that are probably covering it way better than me, but I want to thank you guys for staying with me. But I also want to announce that I did get my hands on a Japanese Wii U, so I will be able to stream day one whenever Super Smash Brothers on the Wii U is released on the eShop in Japan. So I already have the amount, you know, the yen added to my account. I do have the Japanese Wii U. I plan on doing a little unboxing and showing off closer to when we actually have a release date for Super Smash Bros. On the Wii U. Unfortunately, we do not know the release date. And I was a little hesitant about importing a Japanese Wii U because, I mean, the Wii U version could come out a week before, you know, the US version. But, I mean, overall, everybody is really excited to get their hands on this game. And they're excited to see what else, what other features that are in the game and things like that. So I wanted to be able to bring it to my subscribers first, you know, as a thank you for all of your support. So stay tuned. You know, you can always shoot me a personal message or, you know, comment on my, you know, my videos and things like that. I do respond a lot better to emails. So my email is kokutenluffy, like my username, @gmail.com. If you have any specific requests, send them there. Or you can send them on my YouTube channel. Anyway, I appreciate all the support again. Thank you so much. I intend on doing a proper video. And when I start streaming Smash Brothers, I hope to get my face cam together so I can actually do my face cam like when I did day one on the 3DS stream. But, you know, hopefully it won't be cutting out on me, so it's like you have me for like an hour and then you lose me and then back and forth. And I'm hoping to get my hands on a better mic too. Right now I'm just, the whole time I've been recording, I've been using a gaming headset, so I'm hoping to get a good mic pretty soon. Hopefully before Smash Brothers comes out. Anyway, thank you all. I appreciate you guys. Take care. Stay tuned.